I decided to check that guy's out idea I saw on, I don't know, YouTube or TikTok, but look at the roots on that garlic. What a fantastic way to get garlic to have a head start. You could do a two or three small row rotation all year long and then do your fall planting. Let it get started strong. And amazing, simple idea. I'm surprised. I never thought of it myself. But I guess that's how you learn.